Bye.
Hi, Hi9 viewers. I'm Dr. Sirisha, Consultant Pediatric Hematology Oncology in Rainbow Children's Hospital, Hyderabad, Banjara Hills branch. If we talk about preventing cancers, it applies mainly for adults, not for children. Because being pediatric oncologist, I will mainly talk about children. So in children, most of the cancers are not preventable. In fact, all the cancers are not preventable because most of the tumors are cancers like acute leukemia and all, they are rapidly evolving. Any disease to prevent, it has to be like slowly evolving. So if it is slowly evolving, you can screen and you can prevent them. When it is rapidly dividing, rapidly evolving, then it is difficult to screen them and pick up them at times in early stage and then to prevent it. However, there are certain genetic disorders like in children, like Beckwith-Wiedemann syndrome, or certain genetic disorders are there, or Down syndrome and all, where they are prone for cancers. Periodically people do certain tests to prevent the cancers. However, routinely in children, in regular normal healthy children, whether they get cancer or not, you cannot predict, and there is no screening technique. In families where there are certain genetic disorders already present, there maybe one can screen for cancers, or in certain high risk families like P53 mutation families and all, one may have to screen or can go for screening techniques. However, in majority of the cancers, especially childhood cancers, you cannot screen and prevent them. Whereas in adult cancers, definitely, of course, you can detect early by screening techniques. For example, breast cancer. One can go for the screening technique and then detect it early, and then you can go for early treatment, and then it is useful to go ahead and do the early treatment and get a good result. Whereas certain cancers in adults like cervical cancer, you can go for the screening, so which will detect the problem in early stage or even in precancerous condition, and then one can go for the appropriate measures. Whereas that doesn't apply for the pediatric cancers. So pediatric cancers cannot be screened and prevented as such. Thank you.